And Philip, come on video here. Practice makes perfect. Ben.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Claude.
Hi, Ben. You know, thank you. It was great to talk. How are you doing, Oscar? Glad you could join us. Ben, I really enjoyed our conversation. I talked with my wife. I love the brochure you sent me. It's beautiful, man.
Great.
I'm ready to do business right now.
Great. Tell you what, I'm gonna send over the paperwork right now, and go ahead and fill that out. I'm available to you. Would you like me to stay on the line, and we'll proceed, or
I have just one question.
Sure.
How much is my starting investment? How much do I need to do here? I'm ready to do business, man. You got me sold. How much are we talking about here? I didn't understand. Good.
Glad you're asking. Let's get real clear on that. $5,500, Claude.
Oh, wow. I wanted to, I can't do more?
Sure. You can do more. That's the starting, that's the price of the package that we just discussed. Out the door, insured.
I'm going to time. What mistake did Ben possibly make just now? It's a little mistake. It was a good mistake. What's that mistake? David Skolnick. Dave, I'm ready to do business right now. How much do I need to get started? What's the best starting amount in your opinion? I trust you. I feel good. I'm ready to make a commitment.
You're going to need to come in with at least 5,000.
Okay. You did the same thing that Ben did.
Yeah, I know.
Steve, help them out.
Go ahead. So,
Steve, I've made the decision. My wife loves you. My dog loves you. Right. We love this investment. Right. I'm ready. How much should I start with? What do you think?
A lot. It's going to be a lot of money. It's going to be a lot. So I don't know if you can afford it. It's a lot.
I'm ready to do this. I just don't know how much.
Well, we've got a couple options. We've got a couple packages. You got one for maybe what type of package do you want?
Well, my last investment was for investment grade coins. Was $100,000. Do I need to do that much this time, or should I do a lower amount? What do you think?
Is that what you want to do? Do you want to do those type of coins? If you do, we can look at the package and see if we can tailor it to what you're looking for.
So what do you think? I should start with 100 or maybe something smaller?
It's a great question. Thanks for asking that. Why would that be important to you right now also?
Because money's important to me.
Okay.
And I just, I feel really good about you. You're great. I love your investment. It's fantastic.
I thank you for that compliment, and I think you'd be a fantastic person to work with, you know. And so a couple options. We could do the one if you wanted to go for $100,000, or we could do the one for $80,000. What would be better for you, the $80,000 or $100,000 one for the certain type of coins that we're trying to sell?
Okay. Off the role play. Of course you want the $100,000 investment, right? But you still got to keep you've got great credibility with this prospect right now.
Right.
Okay. So what do you think you could say to me to make you trust you, you feel secure? You want to do the $100,000. Okay, because you make a bigger commission, right?
Right.
Okay. But you don't want to sound like this is for you. How can we soften this or make it, anybody have an idea how we could make this so you get the $100,000 investment, but you make me still feel very confident about you? Is there a way? Come on.
Claude, is it credibility or something like that?
Oh, it's always credibility. I called you up. I like you. I trust you. Timmy Jean, my last investment was $100,000. Do you think I should do that much? I mean, this is brand new to me and I really trust you. Should I do 25, 50, 100? Is that, what do you think I should do, Jimmy?
Now, that's a good question, Claude. Wow. What you feel comfortable spending, Claude? What's comfortable?
I can do any amount. I'm just not sure. I've never done I've never bought double legal gold coins before. I really feel good about this. I want to keep up with inflation. I have the discretionary funds, but I'm just not sure to, is it smarter maybe to start smaller? You know, we 25,000 our first investment and then maybe 50 the second, or should I just go for the 100? I just don't know. I value your opinion though.
You know, Claude, I appreciate you for bringing that up. You came here for a reason. You mentioned that you actually want to make money, correct?
Oh yeah, love making money.
Yeah, you know, at this moment, if you would, you know, like I said, we got different options. We got the small amount that's going to give you a little interest later down the line. And we got the huge amount where you put in $100,000, you get this much money. It's up to you, Claude, at this moment. Which one you think is much best for you?
I don't know. I don't know. That's right. Ben, you want one more shot?
Sure.
Or should I show you? Should I give it up?
Go ahead.
Hey, Ben, you know what? Thank you for your trust. You know, if I was in your position and I had that discretionary money, I would take the $100,000. I would take the 100,000 portion right now. But what we're seeing is that the prices are going up constantly. Inflation is starting to take effect. You're looking for a safe, secure investment that'll help you hedge against inflation. If you were my own brother, I'd tell you right now to take the 100,000 right now. Take that, and then future investments, maybe we can do smaller amounts. Right now, you've got a window of opportunity. I would highly recommend that you start with the 100 if that's comfortable for your budget today. If not, we can make it smaller, but I would recommend the 100. You feel good about that?
Yeah, it makes sense to me.
Which means?
Let's do it.
Thank
Send
you.
Me the paper or let's keep going.
What did I do different? Anyone pick that up? What did I do?
Yeah, I picked it later. Up. Yeah, you made it seem like, hey, it's an inflation, things are getting higher. I think this is what you should do. And then later, if you want to talk about a little bit amount, we can work that out. But in my interest, I would do what I would do. If it was me, I would have done the same thing. So
that's not exactly what I said, though. I said something. It was very stealth. You were close, Jimmy. I said, if you were on my own brother, I would tell you to make
Yeah, that's what I was trying to say.
Nobody picked that up? Okay.
I had picked that up. I just didn't say it the way you wanted to say it.
Okay, we've got a good prospect here, they're asking. And you believe in what you sell, sincerely. I hope you do. Go for the big commission. Why not, right?
Correct.
Why not? You might not get a second chance. Sometimes they're looking for your leadership, your authority, you know, it's like going to any other kind of a doctor, a lawyer, any other kind of professional. And they say, this is what I need you to do to solve this problem, to remove this pain. This is what I need. This is what I need you to do. Questions?